everyone. I hope you enjoyed the 80s week. If my voice is still a bit weird, it's because I'm still a bit sick, so I'm sorry about that. I did the sketch for this painting while I was doing 10-minute speed paintings with my students. As a teacher, doing these speed paintings is a really good exercise because it's really effective at making the painter let go of silly details, and it forces the students to face failure lot faster and at a large quantity usually. I know this might sound harsh, but if I could teach only one thing, it wouldn't be how to paint well, but how to keep painting after things don't go your way. Dealing with failure and the way students react to it is the biggest indicator of who's going to make the most progress at the end of the course. I think of painting like speedrunning a video game. A pro Twitch speedrunner doesn't sit and dwell on Mario falling into a sea of spikes. They don't get emotional nor angry. They just hit restart without giving it a second thought. When I finish a painting and it fails to get anyone be interested in the whole piece, and trust me guys, this still happens all the time. Literally all the time. In those cases, I just try to get a new painting done as soon as possible. In art, quantity is extremely underrated. When you just produce tons and tons of paintings, you eventually have a lot more of great ones done, and what's more, the whole process also increases your odds in this weird lottery with creativity. The real reward, though, is the places art can take you and the experiences you go through when you're painting a lot. And that's why it gets more enjoyable once you get into a good rhythm. Because when you paint more, you also live an enhanced life with volume cranked up to 11. I guess what I'm trying to say here is that you should find the reason why creative work is worth it for you. If you keep waiting for external validation, it will eventually just burn you out. The challenges you go through and the difficulties you have to face when you're painting, they can't be mended with just a few likes on the internet. The process itself should be the reward. Thanks for watching. I'm Mikko and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!